Bradenton man accused of breaking the leg of his girlfriend's daughter is facing more charges. Yesterday, Roger Franklin Young was back in court for his first appearance on two additional child abuse charges. He's being held on a bond of $95,000. Manatee deputies originally charged him with a single count on Friday. Investigators say the 19-month-old daughter of his girlfriend suffered a broken femur while in his care.